we come together, whether it is films, fashion, and cricket is very much a part of the industry. And I think what is very important is to play. So whether it is cricket or any other sport, people must go out and play. And I think this is an amazing way to encourage people that just go out and play. Very, very important. Get out of your gadgets. Well, I used to play when I was in school. So yes, I've played a little bit of my gully cricket. And but yes, if given an opportunity, I would still love to play. And yeah, I enjoy it. Well, the josh is always high. So it is an amazing feeling to be here and to see that how encouraging Sir is, and he's got so many teams together, so many owners, and everybody has that high josh. So I think it's really good.
Vasudev, I'd like to congratulate you,
thank you,
on this initiative. I think it's a great initiative going forward, because there's a lot of community spirit and activity that we've seen apart from the cricket. So I see a lot of families, I see a lot of kids out here. You know, it's a good way to spend your Sunday afternoons and evenings, get out of home, play cricket, what people enjoy playing and watching, and to get 20 teams and a lot of participants and cheering spectators, it's not easy. So congratulations and well done. Of course, he's a Bandra boy, you know, he lives just down the lane, so well done. Bandra needed it, and cricket, you can't go wrong with it.
Yes, of course, with all the celebrities that have come here, the only one thing that I have known from them, that they have requested that next season even the girls want to play, even the females want to play. So we are thinking on that, we are working on that, that, you know, we will have something to do with the girls. So this is the thing I am planning, and hope so, inshallah, this works. And well, DPL has come out very well, beyond my expectations. If we are live on D-Sports, it's like ab dekhega India gully cricket. That is what I wanted, and this is happening. So I'm so happy and glad. I thank everyone, Star Connect management, who has done this, Deepak and Pallavi, Star Connect. They have done a wonderful job to put up this. As Mark, you were asking me that, you know, how do you do this?
Yeah.
So this is organized by an event company named Star Connect. So
well done to Star Connect to do this in the time and the production.
Well, to tell you that, I also have my own cricket team. I play a couple of leagues, but this league, being a league owner, I am not playing, or my team is not participating. My team name is Mumbai Dreams, and I participate into other leagues also, and I am the lead. I open the bowling here, I open the bowling also, but unfortunately, you know, I am missing out here playing because I cannot. I'm the league owner, that's why I am outside.
Yeah, you never know. I was telling Vasudev that I used to play a lot of cricket back in my university days. In fact, I played even after that. So maybe next time for sure, because right now all I play on this very field is football. So we're here at least. In fact, one of the reasons we don't play football here on a Sunday anymore is because Vasudev is playing cricket here. So we have to play under Andrews now.
Well, it was an amazing feeling. Amazing experience working with Nargis and Sachin sir and Bhushan sir. And thank you guys for all your love, and my character was very much appreciated. So I think going forward, it is an encouragement for me to get better on screen. Yes, Punjabi film, recently Hai Andiyariya, one of my films, got released, and it is in the third week, and it is still getting a lot of love from everybody. So I think Punjabi films are nowadays doing really, really well, and it is a nice, fun film to watch. Great music, great people. So I think I have a couple more coming in future. So yeah, let you know soon about it.